All right, well, let's take a look at what I'm seeing right now at Village Creek as I stand aside here and let Case and Leopard move in just a little bit. You can see the rushing water. Now, there had been some concern about flood stage here, but we're apparently quite a distance from that, still about 5 feet, and the flood stage here would be at about 10. But, of course, rain continuing to fall here steadily all day. I have with me now Don Lupo of the mayor's office, and one of the things we'd heard, Don, is maybe some concern about the water treatment facility just down the road here, that it might be compromised. You're not worried?
Well, I don't think we're really worried because we've been monitoring all the creeks in the city all morning and all afternoon. This creek right now is at 4 feet and something, so we've got approximately 6 feet to go before it crests. As we can tell, the water's moving great, and all the Village Creek cleanups and all the things that the city and the friends of the Village Creek have been doing lately, I think they're paying off today.
Well, it looks that way, at least for the time being. And 11 feet is what I hear would be a dangerous situation for that treatment facility, and we're some ways from that.
Yeah, we're a long ways from that, so I think we'll be okay.
Don Lupo with the mayor's office, thanks very much. The rain continues to fall here at Village Creek. We're watching for any trouble spots throughout the afternoon and evening. Right now, live in Ensley, Jeff Eliasoff, WVTM 13.